Do you think nobody gives a fuck about me?
Yeah.
That's what you heard, but you took it wrong. You have to interpret it the right way. But yeah, nobody gives a fuck about him. Hey guys, did you bring a guy inside for me?
Yeah, it's me.
Okay, nice. Wait, did you really bring someone for him?
Of course not, why would I do that?
Oh,
he must be talking to his figurines again.
I see. You haven't said anything, bro. Do you feel okay in your life? Do you feel depressed? Do you need someone to talk to? Ah. I like you. I think he's a friend of the asshole. See, when he said the shitty thing about people not giving a fuck about me, he felt really bad about it. So he brought this dude to comfort me. Yeah, I have this power over people. Confidence. Hey, I know what you're trying to do, asshole, and let me tell you, it works. Hey, this guy is a lot of fun. Hey, look. Asshole, why would you bring this dude here?
I did nothing.
At first said you did.
I don't know who this dude is.
I'm freaking scared.
Why?
Because of the beard. Don't wait for my call to explain yourself, stupido. I'm attracted to beards. It makes me hard. Don't ever explain yourself to me anymore. No matter what I say.
Do you think it's better if I just leave and never look back?
When I see a beard, I become this monster and I just... I can't. I'm sorry, I can't.
Arthur has got to go.
But you brought him here!
No, I did not.
You said you did!
I was lying.
Why would you lie about something like that?
I don't know, I was messing with you.
But that's mean!
I know, that was the point.
So you do think nobody gives a fuck about me? Coffee? Tea?
Bread?
Chocolate?
Eggplant? Potato. Toilet paper. Frosties.
What's up with Stupido? I don't want to get involved. Ever since these two dumb basses came into my life, everything's going to shit. I can't even have 1 second of happiness. Just one. With a bearded dude. Am I asking for too much? Huh? So let's get the situation straight. You think nobody gives a fuck about me, and you... Stupido! Sorry, but the beard is just... Do you think nobody gives a fuck about me? Yes. So you two are on the same side now.
We just want to help.
You should get a beard. Liars, you don't give a fuck about me either. You just said it. At least now, I have this magnificent bearded dude with me. And you know what? This one, he gets me. Because he sees me as who I am. Someone who deserves to be cared about. Right, dude?
Sorry, Arthur. People do give a fuck about you. Maybe too much. Give them some space next time.
Someone broke into the building recently and pooped in the stairs. He has a beard. Awesome.